In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to add your Yahoo email on your Outlook app. Let's see that. First, you need to install your Outlook app. Then again, go to Play Store and just type PPN. Search and install any of these two apps. I usually go with these two apps. If you want more safety and features means, you can also go with NordVPN. I will leave the official link in the description. If you want, you can check that. Now I just click this and install the app. And just open and accept. Just click this X mark. Okay. Now just don't tap connect. Now just minimize this and open the Outlook app and just click here on the top. Then you can see this plus option. Just click that. Now tap add an account. Here enter your Yahoo mail ID. Now switch to the VPN and just tap connect. Okay. Now it's connected. Then again came here and tap continue. Okay. Now it's error occurred, so don't throw anything. If it doesn't work means just go to the VPN and click this globe icon and here change the location. For now I want to go with UK. Okay, now it's connected to UK. Then again came here and just tap plus icon, add account. And enter the Yahoo mail ID and just tap continue. Now tap next and enter the password, then finally click next. Agree. That's it. Now it's added. Here you can see my Yahoo mail ID was added to my Outlook app. And this is how it works. First thing, you need to install any VPN before you enter the Gmail. And then turn on the VPN and enter your Gmail and click next. If it shows error, again try this. Still it doesn't work means came to VPN app and change the location. Usually Singapore and UK works for me, so you can also try this. Basically that's the thing, if the first time doesn't work means don't say it doesn't work. Try 2 or 3 times by using these steps. Hopefully it works. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.